In a move that has electrified her vast fanbase and stirred significant political discourse, Taylor Swift has officially endorsed Kamala Harris for the 2024 US presidential election. The pop superstar's announcement came right on the heels of the recent presidential debate between Harris and Donald Trump, a strategic timing that has only amplified the impact of her endorsement. Taylor Swift, who has consistently wielded considerable influence through her platform, took to Instagram to declare her support for Harris and her running mate, Tim Walz. Swift described Harris as a steady-handed, gifted leader, and praised Walz for his long-standing advocacy on LGBTQ+ rights and women's issues. This endorsement marks a pivotal moment in the campaign, as Swift's reach and resonance with younger voters could potentially sway the election's dynamics. The endorsement has sparked a flurry of reactions across the political spectrum. Swift's supporters, known as Swifties, are buzzing with excitement, hopeful that her high-profile backing will energize voter turnout and bolster Harris's campaign. For many fans, Swift's influence is seen as a powerful tool for mobilizing the youth vote, a demographic crucial to Harris's success. On the other hand, Republicans have not missed the opportunity to criticize Swift's endorsement. Former President Donald Trump dismissed the impact of her support, suggesting that Swift might pay a price for her political stance. This reaction underscores the polarized nature of contemporary American politics, where celebrity endorsements are often met with intense scrutiny and partisanship. Despite the mixed responses, the tangible effects of Swift's endorsement are noteworthy. In the past, her calls to action have led to significant spikes in voter registration. For instance, a 2023 Instagram post urging her followers to register to vote resulted in over 35,000 new registrations in a single day. This history suggests that Swift's endorsement could have a measurable impact on voter engagement and turnout. However, not everyone believes that her endorsement will sway undecided voters. Some critics argue that while Swift's support might galvanize her existing fanbase, it may not necessarily attract voters who were previously undecided or disenchanted with the candidates. The effectiveness of her endorsement in altering voter behavior will likely become clearer as the election approaches. Swift's endorsement also addresses broader concerns about misinformation and AI. In her Instagram post, she condemned the use of AI-generated images falsely portraying her as endorsing Trump. By publicly declaring her support for Harris, Swift aims to counteract misinformation and assert her genuine political stance. Overall, Taylor Swift's endorsement of Kamala Harris has injected new energy into the 2024 election campaign. As a cultural icon with immense reach, Swift's political statements are likely to continue influencing public discourse and shaping the electoral landscape. Whether her support will be a decisive factor in the election remains to be seen, but her involvement undoubtedly adds a new layer of complexity to the race. Stay subscribed for more videos.